Jeez, yeah. Bursting on through this. Yeah, the next song is called, it's a new song, it's called Can't Explain Love. And I came up with the idea on the jacks, like, I get a lot of ideas for songs on the jacks. I go there to hide from the kids and play the guitar and read my phone. And I followed the New Scientist magazine on Twitter, and they always have like links to these mad kind of stories, like clickbait, and you're like, grass-fed cows cause global warming and shit like that, and 15 new geckos found in the one area. And there was one that says, can science explain love? And I click on it. Like, I click on all of them. And to give you one paragraph. And I'm like, what the fuck? Like, I was wanting to really wanted to read this. And then they say, read the rest of this thingamajig when you pay $25 or whatever, like. So it kind of reminded me of being a teenager and when the Playboy Channel, like, give you the first 5 minutes free. And you're like, yeah, you're fucking, this is great. Next thing, it scrambles on you and you're like, fucking hell. So, like, the world has just completely changed. Porn is really easily accessible now. And you try to read a science article on the fucking internet and you have to pay for it, like. Gone crazy. So it's called Can't Explain Love. Your friends were arty types. They made a dress from baby wipes. They got stuff done, but had some fun. A blanket fort, held a kangaroo court. You said, don't be afraid, gave me legal aid, legal aid. Don't mind me asking, I don't mean. Jewel star system, the moon's eclipse, but you missed them. You found a golden hoard, you did a Ouija board, you tried to raise the your findings, some old journal. You can do what you like. Thanks so much.